Hey guys, I'm T and welcome to T Spicer underscore music. Today I am reacting to Foxes and Fossils cover of the Go-Go's My Lips Are Sealed. And this is from one of my patron members, Ron. Earlier this week, I did a cover of them doing another Go-Go cover. That was from 2014 and this is from 2011. Now, if you see me leaning back and stuff, the sun is like directly in front of me. So I'm sorry that you're getting like strokes or whatever on my face. I'm leaning back so to try to avoid it. Anyway, point is, if this is your first time here, be sure to hit the red button and of course the bell right next to it. Also, if before we begin, please check my description below to find out the best ways in which you can get your request to me, my socials, or basically just saying hi. All right. Now, if you all saw the other video that I did of Foxes and Fossils, you all know what the Go-Go's mean to me. So I am seriously interested in getting started. I'm so excited. I already have the video up for us to look at. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's press play. Remember last video, they were switched, the positions were switched because the one on the right side, I think this is the left side for you, I don't know, but she was in the lead. And I said that she has this way of copying or mimicking the artist's voice of whoever she's covering. Isn't it ironic that the same band, but I don't know if they're cousins or friends, but the other lead singer is taking the other co-singer? Whatever! The one who was singing, the co-singer, the last one is now the lead singer in this one. And I love that about them because, and there's another daughter that also is in the mix late in the years. I haven't seen all of their videos today, but she might have been there too. But I know at one point one of them went to college or they all rotated and went to college. But beautiful voices. I hope they're Mel and Jell. Into each other, which is what the point I'm trying to make. Let's continue.
To see you, bring a light to what you say. It doesn't matter anymore.
Oh, that was too good for sure. I really, listen, when I first started covering this band, first started reacting to this band, really, I wasn't too sure because, you know, I suppose like some people, I wasn't into cover bands, really. And I boldly made that statement on my other channel. I keep referring to my other channel, but I'll have to. I'm sorry, forgive me. But I saw many, it's over 300 videos I did there, you know. So in my previous reactions to them, yeah, I always said, you know, that I did not like, you know, real cover bands who didn't know how to change it up and didn't know how to make it their own. But Foxes and Fossils have seemed to time and time again knock that barrier of my ignorance down because they just do it so well. I mean, they pay absolute homage to the song. Even though they're like singing it word for word, note for note, they somehow manage to envelop it onto the into their little bridge all onto their sound. So, you know, even though it is exactly the same maybe as the original, it still has a mediocre of FNF in it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for checking on my reaction. And if you've actually hit the subscribe button, that'd be absolutely fantastic. Even if you didn't and you've seen the reaction and you've enjoyed yourself, please go ahead and do it now. But I also want you to check the notifications as well for live links on my socials. Don't forget my Discord, which is how you can send in your reactions, or you could put it in the comment section. Because I have designated days this year of 2022. I have to keep saying that. Mondays and Wednesdays will be designated for Patreon and Discord requests. And on Thursdays, I'm planning on putting out the comment section. But please, I would prefer so much if you put down exactly the video that you want me to do. Because whatever video that I find with the name or the artist or whatever it is that you want, it's what I'm going to give you. So do not complain if it's the video that you did not want. Okay? Also, you can check out my link for my Twitch down there because that's where you can see me even more than you do now if you so desire. 3 times a week, Tuesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays for my live streams that begin at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And if you wish to send a donation request or help support the channel and jump ahead of the line, you can do that by sending me either a one-time donation or you can join my Patreon, all right, where you will get not only prioritized, it's like I'm losing my words, weekly requests, but you also get access to all the blocked reactions that may have been on YouTube that is directly put on my Patreon. You also get my live stream playbacks. You have access for that for 2 weeks on each one. And all tiers are invited to our monthly Patreon live streams. And there's so much more. All right. Also, as I am on the topic, I just want to send a huge thank you to all of my supporters over the last year when I have been doing all these reactions for your support that you've shown me. It has been really tremendous. So thank you very much. All right, everybody, guys, that's it for me. Everyone, be safe, be you, do no harm to others. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye, everybody.